comments like these just make it worth it. And this is true for so many Chinese things.
Initiating.
Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose, one day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Thursday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this one is a truth about 1600x magnification microscope and similar microscopes, of course. Chinese branded, of course, so let's get it. By the way, all the product reviews right here. Watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. Now, one of my last vlogs in which I reviewed this one, you can check it out right here, is getting a lot of traction and thus a lot of comments. And most of them are cancer. To put it lightly, but I also recently, just recently, got an amazing comment that I want to share with you, and I will call this the truth about this. Shout out to you, 657 Blue Army. This was 4 days ago, and he wrote such an amazing comment. I gave it a love and I gave it a thumbs up, and I will also link his channel in the description if you want to give him personal thanks or I don't know. Literally perfectly hitting the nail on the head. On point, just on point. Okay, let's get to it. Yes, it is highly unlikely to be 1600x magnification. We know that, clever dick. The Chinese marketing has, as ever, to be taken with a pinch of salt. Yes, yes, please. Who doesn't know this by now? Oh my god. And it is probably more likely 30x magnification. By the way, if you want to know more about the actual magnification, I will get to this question in this vlog right here. I will actually try to answer the true magnification for this thing. Now, it's probably not more than 30x magnification. I don't know and I don't care. But it is sad how many people look purely at the numbers but fail to appreciate the incredible experience these cheap little devices afford. Absolutely. I was amazed when I looked at the tip of this knife. Absolutely awesome what you can see, what this thing will reveal to you. It's amazing. Let the barrack room experts, the show-offs, grandstanders, showboaters, know-alls, and armchair critics make themselves look like fools as they seek to display their immense intellect. Let them enjoy their foolish peacocking, something that invariably presents a huge magnified display of their infantile inferiority complexes, whilst the rest of us thoroughly and innocently enjoy these delightful little man toy miracles that cost less than an hour's wage, but still provide many hours of fascination. Yes, and I just noticed I missed something. How did I miss that? Oh yeah, I'm 62 and I can remember 40 years ago buying a 50x microscope that cost a week's wages and did a hell of a lot less than these little devices. Can you imagine that? Same story when I'm talking to my granddad. He can appreciate the things. As this guy, you need to have lived through desperate times to really appreciate the things that we have. I didn't, of course, but I'm spending a lot of time with my granddad. You can kind of get the vibe, you can get the feel for it, you know, it's like, it's crazy. Such amazing times that we're living in. Lastly, if you thought $10, no, what's that, pounds? 10 pounds might buy you an, that's so gold. If you thought that 10 pounds might buy you an electron microscope, then who is the fool? Thank you so much for this comment. Rarely do I get comments like these. Actually, not that rarely, because for example, thanks to Hyper Hector, he's for sure supplying me with a good amount of really thought through comments, but also this one, amazing. Yes, thank you so much. Comments like these just make it worth it. Hector usually gives me feedback that's customized to my problems and to my ordeals and endeavors. So I just can't leave the guys who are, you know, doing amazing work as well out of the picture. But this is just such an amazing comment. And this is true for so many Chinese things. Yes, they overdo it with the marketing. They just want to sell. But still, it is cheap and it is quite amazing in most cases. There are, of course, crappy products and scams, but there are also really, really amazing little gadgets. So I can still recommend it, of course, if you want to get yourself one. It's amazing. It's cheap. It is indeed just an hour's wage or something like that, I guess. That just made my day. But yeah, that's it for this one. Smash that like button. The way all of the stupid comment trolls needs a little bit of smashing in their faces. Bang the bell like crap, pa, to never miss. Whatever this vlog was, it's a comment review. Anyways, bang the bell like, check the recent news on Chris Viral. And yeah, that's it for this one. I will see you tomorrow.